Which of the following can be used to classify animals? DNA sequencing? Yes. But don't stop there, okay? Because whenever you have an answer like this, you have to make sure you check all the choices. Body structures, that's also a yes. So because of that, C will be our answer.